Hello, I am Professor Jessica Schreier. I'm pleased to recognize the achievements of our students and present awards for the Language and Literature Department. The Bowen Gibson Endowed Scholarship was established by Mr. Thomas Gibson and his wife, Ms. Alice Bowen Gibson, in memory of their mothers, Mabel Gibson and Edna White. It is presented to an outstanding student majoring in English. The recipient of the Bowen Gibson Award is Jenna Weber. She has distinguished herself in her personal and academic development and drive as a student of language and literature. Congratulations, Jenna. The Grace Boehner English Scholarship was established by an anonymous donor in memory of Dr. Grace Boehner. Dr. Boehner was an outstanding longtime faculty member in the English department at the University of Dubuque. The recipient of the Grace Boehner Award is Nate Barden. He has shown ongoing drive to do exemplary work and provide mentorship to other students in the areas of language and literature. Congratulations, Nate. The Lydia Plucker Mihalyk Prize for Excellence in Expository Writing is presented to a first-year student enrolled in composition and rhetoric, whose work demonstrates excellence in form and content. The recipient is chosen by faculty of the Department of Language and Literature based on submissions. The recipient of the Lydia Plucker Mihalyk Prize for Excellence in Expository Writing is Megan Croak. She has distinguished herself in the development of her composition and rhetoric pieces. Congratulations, Megan. The Richard Bissell Creative Writing Award is an award that honors the memory of Richard Bissell, a Dubuque native and well-known writer of the Broadway play The Pajama Game. By granting this award to the student who has written the best creative literary composition, the Mathis Full Foundation honors his memory. The recipient of the Richard Bissell Creative Writing Award is Shakia Bell. She has demonstrated commitment to developing and revising engaging creative compositions. Congratulations, Shakia. The Language and Literature Award for Excellence in English Studies is presented to a student who has been nominated based on their exceptional hard work and promise in this area of English studies. The recipients of the Excellence in Spanish Studies Award are Daniel Johnson and Lauren Tucker. They have distinguished themselves in their unwavering commitment to the understanding and appreciation of Spanish studies. Congratulations, Danielle and Lauren. Our final award will be presented by Dr. Jonathan Bars.
Hello, I'm Dr. Jonathan Bars, and I am honored today to recognize the achievements of a very special student and to present this award on behalf of the Department of Language and Literature at the University of Dubuque. The recipient of the Language and Literature Award for Excellence in English Studies is Katrina Owensby, a sophomore English major from Dubuque. This award, funded by contributions from the department faculty, honors students who have been selected by the Department of Language and Literature based on their demonstration of exceptional hard work and promise in English studies. Upon transferring to UD this past fall, Katrina immediately stood out as a student who was exceptionally bright, curious, and motivated, with the deep love for language and literature and ideas which characterizes all the best students in our department. Congratulations, Katrina. All of us in the department look forward to working more with you in the years ahead.